What if we just point the camera like all the way at the bank? I don't like casting upstream. That's killing me. You get like 3 seconds adrift. Are we on again?
Yep.
Sweet. Hi guys. Blake, Phil, and Jackson here today. It's May the 28th, a Tuesday. And we are up across from Point Royale right now. I'm using a bigger rod today. It's an 8-weight TFO. Got 2X tippet for my leader out there on the end. Total length, probably about 9 foot to the end. And I got one of our dry fly cicadas on. Phil is fishing a 16th ounce jig, brown and orange. Yeah, I know they tend to eat it a little farther out.
Over a real nice fish that was holding right above that rock.
The only fishing report I have for the day is Steve Dickey told me that with the water off this morning, the fish were eating a nightcrawler filled with air pretty good. Cicadas are finally starting to wake up this morning. It's usually about the time they start getting going, about noon, making noise. Oh, there went one right there.
Yeah, the guy below us has already missed one. He's got one on real
bottom. Come on, something's got to come up and eat it right there. Really? So you're using an all brown with an orange head now?
Yeah.
despite the water being off, it sounds like most of the reports I have, even when the water's off, have been good. Fish are still eating. Darren was telling me that somebody fishing off the dock yesterday with the water running caught their limit in an hour and a half. And this morning with the water off, they caught like 18 fish in an hour or something. Fishing night crawlers off the dock. These fish are not liking me today. So even after this cicada hatch slows down and stops, how long do you think they're going to look for these things? They go all summer?
We'll see.
Oh,
real quick.
Really? I had him on there. I felt him.
Yeah. Oh, he missed it.
Yeah, he did.
He just
flat missed it. Oh, yeah, I see it now. There's two missed fish. I think it's the jig color. Oh, he missed it too. Thank you. Phil's going to a straight black jig. There's a better way to get the boat to cooperate on this part of the bluff. Bottom again.
Bottom again.
There we go.
Little one.
That's all right. It's a fish. A little one with a big old belly. An illusion. It was filled with water at the end. It made it look like it was broke off.
White.
Oh, we're going to try to imitate the shad now. So I saw that Table Rock is still rising. It's at 917.88. Wonder what's keeping them from cracking the gates.
They're supposed to get more rain.
That's almost a foot high.
Well, they might have those two units fixed too,
That sinking cicada bite would be a lot.
Oh,
would be a lot better. I waited the right amount of time on that one. That fish missed. To me, it seems like the better bite for this has always been in the afternoon. we're donating some jigs to the lake today. This is one of those fast water spots, Phil. Yeah, I'm gonna have to say I think the fly rod's probably the better method for throwing that. I didn't have any of the 16th ounce heads, or else I would have tied it on one of those. You need me to get closer? Somebody eat it. Oh, he just came up and slurped. He barely made a motion on the surface.
That's probably the big one.
Yep. Well, we won't know today because I didn't hook him. Do it again. Three in a row. he wasn't even on it. He missed it from behind. That's funny.
Well, he ate the cicada in front of you.
Well, that's...
One dropped in the water right there.
That's not fair. I can't beat the real thing. I only missed so many before I finally catch one. You know, I was thinking, I think we need to go down the lake to like Bull Creek and try the fly rods for anything that'll eat a cicada down there, including over the carp beds. Are you finally wore out, bud? There's a nicer one. Oh yeah, that one's pretty. Beautiful. Oh, come on, really? How does that even happen? Trying the sinking cicada. On the spin cast rod. This is gonna end in disaster, but I'm gonna do it anyway. What kind of line is on this thing? May have been the bottom, I don't know. The bobber went under. Well, we got to see a couple fish today. We thank you guys for watching. And we'll be back again tomorrow.